Na umelipishwa?
Nimelipa 1800.
Wapi receipt?
Ziko na huyu madam.
Amechukua cash. Wapi receipt? Wapi receipt yake wewe?
I used my M-Pesa.
Kwa nini mnawalipisha na hii pesa mnarifandiwa na serikali? Wewe administrator wapi? Why are you charging our mama and NHIF? Now, this is Linda Mama card.
So what we have done,
yes.
NHIF is yet to activate. What it has activated for the hospital is the delivery only.
Yes.
The ultrasound that has not activated, we've visited, we've written letters to them, requesting them to come and activate the system so that our clients can enjoy ANC, can enjoy ultrasound without a pay.
But in the real sense, NHIF is supposed to cut off everything.
If the system is activated,
but they have delayed. Support. So this is their mistake. It is their plan and not the hospital.
Yes, not the hospital.
So I should check with NHIF.
Because you are losing, yes, sir.
The president knows Linda Mama, it is the national government paying through the county.
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yes.
And you'll get this money. And you are charging mothers for this.
Yeah. So right now, if we claim this, we will not receive it. Because they have...
Yes. And how are they going to be refunded their money?
Na
kila siku tunaambia wananchi maternity everything is free and then you are charging the mothers. Shika pesa yako mimi. Hata ile ile nitawaregeshia wote. This is totally wrong. Take a picture of this. Piga hii, ile tumia president za hii. Utashughulikiwa. Advice is wewe mama mimi. Kwa nini wako hapa kutoka jana usiku saa 5 mje muangalia? From saa 5 11 p.m. up to now. Why? And she paid. Oh, you don't know at night. So kama kuna watu watakuja wagonjwa at night watakufa. How do you handle complicated cases at night? Administrator, how do you handle complicated cases at night?
It's a big challenge, sir.
Na mimi kama mtoto amekufa kwa tumbo, what are you going to say?
It's a big challenge.
Yes, it's a big challenge, but who is to blame? You are the administrator of the hospital. Who is to blame?
What we have done is... We want to acquire some portable ultrasound that can now be...
A portable ultrasound is less than 100,000.
And then we train the doctors on how to...
I can even buy it for you. Come on, there is negligence in this hospital. I can even buy it for you and bring it right now. Inazaisha by leo.
Thank you, Lord.
Can we finish this by today?
Can we finish it today?
Huh?
We'll do it.
By today? Ikija usiku kama hakuna ultrasound mama wanafanyiwa, we'll all go home. You can take that to the bank. All of you will go home.
When a governor, maybe what we can request is, once we get the machines, the doctors and the nurses will need to be taken through a certain training to be able to use it. Because even if you buy it today, without that, at least, yes, sir.
But you have to...
Two sonographers. Yes.
During the day.
Yes.
When you want to escape, you can't do the same duty. Talam. You want to do the same duty? Lakini mami, ukasirike, sawa. Mimi hakuna mali utanipeleka. Kama huyo angekuwa dada yako from 11 p.m. anaumia hapa. Sasa ni saa 6. But you are two of you. Is this the first patient? This morning. But from 11 p.m. huyu ni bibi ya mtu, ni mama ya mtu, ni dada ya mtu. No. Siko hapa kutoka saa ngapi? 11 usiku. Usiku. Alikuwa hapa akilia. Nimepata hapo chini akiumwa. Hii mchezo wachaneni naye. Tutapeleka na nyinyi vibaya sana. Hapana. You are two of you. No, but listen. No. You are two of you. She's been here since 11 p.m. jana usiku. Hii mtoto kama amekufa kwa tumbo atasema nini? Hii mtoto akikufa kwa tumbo atasema nini? From 11 p.m. And you are two of you. Wachaneni na hiyo mchezo bwana. Tete risiti yako. Tete risiti ya huyu. Uko na kadi na mama kadi? Na mama hauna? Sawa. Hii pesa inalipwa na serikali. Hii pesa mko supposed kulipisha wa mama. Shika. Mungu wewe shapo sawa. Sawa.
na ukipata shida kwa njia utaniambia. Sawa?
Eh.
Usipige wala kwa kitanda. Chukua namba yangu. Ukipata shida kwa message nitumie. Sawa? 8866666600. Pole sana.
Haya.
Thank you.
Haya, shika hii basi ni ya huyu.
So you need a minister.
Thank you.